Football Seniors, Class of 2011. Thank you for your contributions to the Middleburg High School football program here.
Chris Thomas, one, safety.
I'm Chris Arend, and I'm Chris Thomas's Bronco mom, and I just want to say thank you, Chris, for lighting my Friday nights out on the football field for the past 2 years. I was proud to be the Bronco mom of number one.
Cody Gibson, number seven, corner.
Hi, Cody. Just wanted to say good luck on all of your future endeavors. I know you'll be successful at whatever you choose for yourself. Always remember to strive for excellence, find your happiness, and be kind to others. Good luck.
Hi, Lance. I remember when you walked into my room as a lowly freshman 4 years ago, and you were lazy and I had to force you to do your work. But now you have turned into a fine, responsible senior who will make a fine, responsible young man. I'm so proud of you and I love you very much.
Joe Garris, safety, 15.
Hi, I'm Kieran Haynes, the Bronco mom of number 15, Joey Garris. Joey, I'm so glad that Mandy asked me to adopt you 3 years ago when you moved up from JV to varsity and you were an orphan Bronco. And Mandy was excited that she officially got to have you as her Bronco brother. You have been wonderful. I'm very proud of you. Your hard work and your determination on the field will carry you far in life if you continue with that same value. I love you, and I'm going to miss you next year. Go Broncos.
Wesley Manaway, number 70, right tackle.
Wesley, Mr. D here, Bronco dad, your senior year for football. Just want to say that I'm very, very proud of you. Off the field and on the field, you've done an outstanding job on the offensive line. Quarterback and the rest of those boys are definitely lucky to have you out there. And thanks for everything that you've done in class, being the leader that you are, and stepping up to the plate and getting everything done. I'm proud of you, and best of luck to you, man. Congratulations.
Quentin G, number 53, defensive tackle.
Hey, hi, my name is John Meskel. I'm Quentin G's Bronco parent. I've been a Bronco parent for the past 2 years. Quentin, I've seen you grow a lot in the last 2 years. You put forth great effort. I'm really proud of you in all aspects of your life. I hope everything goes well in the future and have a great year.
Charles Alvarez, 19, receiver.
Rasheed Oliver, 23, linebacker.
Hi, Rasheed, it's Mama Rose. I just wanted to let you know that we're all so proud of how you guys did this season, and if you ever need anything, you know where to find me. Bye.
Dequan Pinkston, number 4.
Here goes, Pink. My dearest, 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 dearest Pink. What? The words fail me. I'm just... What can I say? You've made me proud. And one day, you'll look back and you'll say, you know, Miss Canna had a hand in my success, and I'll say, you know, I had a hand in his success, and we'll meet again somewhere, somehow, someday, and you'll thank me. But till then, thank you, Pink. Thank you for allowing me the opportunity to be there for you, so that you can make me proud.
Trent Purvis, 72, left tackle.
Hi, my name is Mrs. Vitalero, and I am Trent Purvis's Bronco mom. Trent, I'm very, very proud of the handsome, wonderful young man that you have become. You absolutely drive me crazy like you're my own biological kid, and sometimes I could beat you like you're my own biological kid. But nonetheless, I do love you very much, and I wish you nothing but the best for the future. Mwah.
Chris Boatwright, number 52, middle linebacker, defensive tackle.
All right, Chris Boatwright, from the very minute I started harassing you last year in the hallways at Sweep, I knew that you were a special kind of guy. When you wear that number 52, and when I wear the number 52, it makes me really proud. Everybody has so much respect for you because you have so much respect for other people. I've had such a good time during football season this year. It's been fun watching you, and I look forward to watching you in the future. I'm as proud of you off the field, or even maybe more, than I am when I watch you on the field, because you're a great guy, you're a very humble person, and you're a child of God. This is your Bronco mom.
Ian Jones, number 12, the kicker.
Ian Jones, you are my hero. I've enjoyed every single game. I've been so excited. I don't even have a voice at the end of the season. I just want you to know that I love you. You've been a wonderful son, and I hope that one day my six-year-old son will grow up to be half the young man that you are. I'm very proud of you. Great season.
Chris is escorted tonight by his parents.
I just have to wait Howard until Morgan and Caden.
Dekonte is escorted tonight by his parents, Maurice and Jacqueline Pinkston. Joining them on the field will be Dekonte's Bronco mom, Mrs. Joan Cannon. Number 7, Cody Gibson. Cody tonight is escorted by his father, Joe Gibson, and his mother, Teresa Platt. Joining them is Cody's Bronco mom, Ms. Marisa Polk. Number 7, Cody Gibson. Number 12, Ian Jones. Ian is escorted tonight by his parents, Dean and Leslie Jones. Number 12, Ian Jones. Number 15 is Joey Garris. Joey is escorted tonight by his father, Michael Garris. Joining them on the field is Joey's Bronco mom, Mrs. Karen Haynes. Number 15, Joey Garris. Number 19 is Charles Alvarez. Charles is escorted tonight by his parents, Janetta and Anthony Smith. Number 19, Charles Alvarez. Number 21 is Matt Howard. Matt is escorted tonight by his parents, Michael and Margaret Howard, as well as his grandfather, Richard Davis. Joining them is Matt's Bronco dad, Mr. David Hahn. Number 23 is Rashid Oliver. Rashid is escorted tonight by his parents, Glenn and Carla Oliver. Number 23, Rashid Oliver. Number 52 is Chris Boatwright. Chris is escorted tonight by his mother, Kim Boatwright. Joining Chris on his mom on the field is his Bronco mom, Mrs. Barbara Ross. Number 52, Chris Boatwright. Number 53 is Quentin G. Quentin is escorted by his mother, Deborah Jessup, and his father, Paul G. Number 53, Quentin G. Number 58, Corey Armont. Corey is escorted tonight by his mother, Jarrell Armont. Joining them on the field will be his Bronco mom, Mrs. Vicki Floyd. Number 58, Corey Armont. Number 61 is Mike Williams. Mike is escorted by his parents, Mike and Denise Williams. Meeting them on the field will be Mike's Bronco mom, Ms. Kate Castellini. Number 61 is Mike Williams. Number 67, Sean O'Brien. Sean is being escorted tonight by his grandfather, Mr. Newell O'Brien. Joining them on the field is his Bronco mom, Mrs. Donna O'Brien. Number 67, Sean O'Brien. Number 70 is Wes McManaway. Wes is escorted tonight by his parents, Robert and Adrienne McManaway. Meeting him in the middle of the field is his Bronco dad, Mr. Jim DeMarie. Number 70, Wes McManaway. Number 72 is Trent Purvis. Trent is escorted tonight by his parents, Vincent Purvis and Melissa Holloway. Joining them in the middle of the field is Trent's Bronco mom, Mrs. Dawn. 72, Trent Purvis. Number 75, Lance Prenville. Lance is escorted tonight by his mother, Renette Prenville. Joining them in the middle of the field is his Bronco mom, Ms. Lori Graw. Number
level, from now on. My team is a legion that can't be stopped. We gon' go for the gold till we reach the top. This is just the first quarter, can't you feel the crowd? It's football time, can't you feel me now? How many times I'ma tell you my team's the best? We gon' win this game, I love no contest. Yes, football time. Once again it's on. So everybody out of your seats and start to get drunk. And tell them we ain't never scared. 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 Let's go. The anticipation, what's about to go down. The vibration from town to town. 22 players are ready for taxing. All the people in the stands are ready for action. It's time to go head to head on the gridiron. Watch out! Cause the turf is flying. It's just the second quarter, 4 seconds to halftime.
It's a Hail Mary pass.
It's football time.
It's football time.
Once again, it's on. So everybody out of your seats and start to get drunk. Concentrating on the game, no time for slipping.
It's my time, Sunday night.
We made the field goal.
Everybody get high.
It's football time.
Once again, it's on.
So everybody out of your seats and start to get drunk. And tell them, we ain't never scared. We ain't never scared.
Tonight, we love every one of you, all right? Let's pray real quick and I'll let y'all go.